I was sitting home watching my TV when three fat pigs came busting in on me. We got you red-handed with 3 grams and a gun. Come on down the station, we're gonna have some fun. I was being verbal, I was being fine. The cops had set me up, I was going down the drain. I didn't know what was going on, I was in a state of fright. Alone with 3 pigs in the middle of the night. They said, go with the detective, he'll treat you real nice. I'm not saying anything till I get legal advice. I was being verbal, I was being framed. Had to get in touch with Redfern Legal Center straight away. I went with the detective to another room. There was no chairs or tables, I knew it was coming soon. And he took off his jacket and he punched me in the face. Said, plead guilty to the charges or you'll never leave this place. I was being verbal, I was being bashed. And the law couldn't help me cause I didn't have the cash. I woke up next morning, still bleeding in my cell. Got on the Redfern Legal Center, spoke to Virginia Bell. When she got under the cops, they said, you haven't got a chance. Your client signed a record of interview before we broke his hands. I was being verbal, I was being frank. Cops had set me up and I was going down the drain. Next thing I knew, I was standing up in court. The evidence was bullshit and the witnesses were bored. I told the judge and jury, but the bullshit didn't stop. They were gonna take the word of a lousy drug dealing cop. I was being verbal, I was being framed. The cops had loaded me up, I was going down. Cops had done their homework, they knew they couldn't fail. The jury found me guilty, I got 16 years in jail. Now I know what justice is, but what a price I paid. I should have read the law book from Redfern Legal Aid. I was being verbal, I was being framed. The cops had loaded me up and I was going down the drain.